For those unfamiliar with the character, Bashenga is a significant figure in the mythology of the Black Panther comics, and this upcoming movie will provide a fascinating look at his origins and legacy. As Marvel Studios continues to expand its universe, Bashenga represents an essential piece of the puzzle, and this movie promises to be a thrilling addition to the franchise. In this video, we'll delve into the history of the character, explore the talented cast and crew behind the film, and take a sneak peek at what we can expect from this highly anticipated new entry in the Marvel Cinematic Universe. So buckle up and get ready to learn everything you need to know about Bashenga, the first Black Panther. Before we begin, make sure that you've subscribed to our channel and don't forget to hit the bell icon to keep yourself updated with our regular uploads. To begin with, let's dive into the comical story of Bashenga. Bashenga is a significant figure in the mythology of the Black Panther series, and his story is intricately tied to the history of Wakanda, the fictional African nation where the Black Panther is based. According to the comics, Bashenga was the first person to become the Black Panther, and he's often referred to as the first King of Wakanda. Bashenga's story is shrouded in mystery and legend, but it's said that he was a warrior and a skilled hunter who was chosen by the Wakandan goddess Bast to become the protector of his people. Bashenga was granted superhuman strength, agility and senses, as well as the ability to channel the power of the panther god. Under Bashenga's leadership, Wakanda flourished and became a prosperous and technologically advanced nation, thanks in part to the country's vast reserves of vibranium, a powerful and rare metal. Bashenga is also credited with founding the Black Panther cult, a group of elite warriors who serve as the king's personal guard and protectors of the nation. Bashenga's legacy as the first Black Panther is still celebrated in Wakanda, and his descendants have gone on to become some of the most legendary figures in the country's history, including T'Challa, the most well-known and beloved Black Panther. While the details of Bashenga's story are somewhat unclear and shrouded in myth, his importance to the mythology of the Black Panther is undeniable, and he remains a fascinating and iconic figure in the world of comics. He's been referenced in various Black Panther comic book series over the years. He's often depicted as the first person to take on the mantle of the Black Panther and is regarded as a legendary figure in the Wakanda's history. In terms of the MCU, Bashenga has not been directly referenced in any of the films to date. However, the first Black Panther movie does reference the history of the Black Panther and Wakanda, including the fact that T'Challa's father, T'Chaka, was a king of Wakanda before him. It is possible that Bashenga could be referenced in future Black Panther movies or other Marvel properties that take place in the Wakandan setting. It's also amazing that the Black Panther comics have inspired many elements of the MCU's portrayal of Wakanda, including the country's advanced technology, the design of the Black Panther costume, and the concept of the heart-shaped herb, a mystical plant that grants the Black Panther his powers. So, while Bashenga himself may not have appeared on screen in the MCU yet, his legacy as the first Black Panther has had a significant impact on the franchise. The plot of the first Black Panther movie follows T'Challa, played by Chadwick Boseman, the newly crowned King of Wakanda and the latest to hold the mantle of the Black Panther. Wakanda is a technologically advanced African nation that has long hidden its true treasure from the rest of the world, posing as a poor, developing country in order to protect its most valuable resource, vibranium, a powerful and a rare metal that is the source of much of Wakanda's technological prowess. As T'Challa prepares to assume the throne, he must contend with a variety of challenges, including rival factions within his own country and outside threats from a group of mercenaries led by Eric Killmonger, played by Michael B. Jordan. Killmonger is a former US Black Ops soldier who has his own claim to the throne and seeks to use Wakanda's resources to stage a global revolution. As T'Challa navigates these threats and attempts to live up to his father's legacy, he is aided by a host of allies, including his sister Shuri, played by Letitia Wright, the head of Wakanda's technological development, his love interest Nakia, played by Lupita Nyong'o, a spy and member of the Dora Milaje, Wakanda's all-female special forces unit, and the trusted advisor and confidant Zuri, played by Forrest Whitaker. Through the series of action-packed battles, T'Challa and his allies fight to protect Wakanda from those who seek to exploit its resources and destroy its way of life, all while wrestling with questions of identity, legacy, and responsibility. In the end, T'Challa must find a way to reconcile his duty as king with his desire to do what is right and to lead his people into the new era of prosperity and peace. There are several reasons why fans of the Marvel Comics and the Black Panther franchise should be excited about the prospect of a movie about Bashenga, the first Black Panther being made. Firstly, Bashenga is a character with rich history and mythology within the Black Panther universe. He's often depicted as a powerful and charismatic leader who shaped Wakanda into the country it is today, and his story has been explored in depth in the comics. A movie about Bashenga would allow audiences to delve deeper into the history and culture of Wakanda and to learn more about the character who started it all. Secondly, a movie about Bashenga could shed light on the origins of the Black Panther mantle and the mythology surrounding it. In the comics, the Black Panther is not just a superhero, but a symbol of Wakanda's strength and resilience. Exploring the history of the Black Panther could add a new layer of depth and meaning to the franchise, and could help to establish the legacy of the character for future movies. Lastly, a movie about Bashenga would be an opportunity to showcase a different side of the Black Panther universe. While the first Black Panther movie was a critical and commercial success, it focused primarily on the modern-day story of T'Challa and his allies. A movie about Bashenga could take place in a different time period and explore different themes, adding new layers of complexity and richness to the franchise. Overall, a movie about Bashenga would be an exciting addition to the Black Panther universe, offering fans a deeper understanding of the mythology and history of Wakanda, and a chance to see a different side of the franchise. It is speculated that John Boyega, known for his roles in Star Wars and Pacific Rim, could play Bashenga. He would be an excellent choice to play Bashenga in a Black Panther movie because Boyega himself has proven to be a talented actor with range and depth. He has a portrayal to play a wide range of emotions and has shown a willingness to take on complex and challenging roles. Bashenga is a character with a rich and complex history and would require an actor with the skill to bring him to life in a compelling and nuanced way. Secondly, Boyega has experience playing characters who are leaders and heroes. In Star Wars, he played Finn, a former stormtrooper who becomes a leader in the resistance against the First Order. This experience would serve him well in portraying Bashenga, a powerful and charismatic leader who shaped Wakanda into the country it is today. Boyega is also a vocal advocate for diversity and representation in Hollywood. He's been a vocal supporter of the Black Lives Matter movement and has spoken out against racism and inequality in the industry. This aligns well with the themes of the Black Panther franchise, which celebrates African culture and promotes diversity and representation on screen. So John Boyega would be an excellent choice to play Bashenga in a Black Panther movie. He has the talent, experience and passion to bring the character to life in a way that would do justice to the rich history and mythology of the Black Panther universe. Do let us know in the comments below if you're excited for a movie about Bashenga and if John would play his part right. If you like the video, don't forget to give it a huge thumbs up and subscribe to our channel if you haven't.